top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Ability to change the country and change the world. And capability to change the world. That is why I always feel
human resource development with this charismatic will contribute in making India superpower. I am telling you, my dear parents, which would not again come in our lives. A very interesting era for India is increasing day by day in the eyes of the whole nations. We are living in that era. The development of technology and innovation, it was lucky that in this era we should make best out of it. And my dear alumni, I must tell you, when I was in the 12th class, when I was in the 12th class,
thank you, His Excellency Shri Najib Jung, for honorary doctor.
I invite Professor Dr. Gurinder Singh to read this citation.
With the approval and permission of our Honorable Founder President Dr. Ashok K. Chauhan and our Honorable Chancellor Dr. Atul Chauhan, I read from citation. MIT University, Uttar Pradesh, with full honor, confers upon His Excellency Literature Honoris Causa for His exceptional vision, deep commitment to passion in pursuit of excellence, His sincerity and humility in all political and social endeavors, and His inspirational is a saga of great accomplishments. Shri Jung joined the Indian.
It is with a deep sense of honor that I accept this delight. It humbles me completely, and I must thank Dr. Chauhan for his extreme. He had offered me last year also, but for some circumstances I was unable to join the function. Dr. Chauhan is
sir.
Out of 14,256 graduates of full-time master's degree and bachelor's degree programs of the class of 2016.
Yourself worthy of it. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. All the recipients, please continue to remain.
Endeavor to be worthy of the degree conferred on me. And bring laurels to my alma mater. Heartiest congratulations to all of you.
Congratulations. Human Resources Excellence Award to Himani Paseen, Masters of Business Administration.
Sir,
we have another award from Jubilant Life Sciences. Best Student for the Entrepreneurial Excellence Award goes to Shashank Gupta from Masters of Business Administration Entrepreneurship. CEO is traveling. May I request Ms. Chandni Chopra, Head HR, to join us on the stage, please.
Yes.
Fellow Khanna was also my classmate in MSc. He was the research head by
and traditional value. I now invite Amity Business School, Masters of Business Administration Entrepreneurship, Mohit Kumar Gupta. Saraswat.
आज तक कई एक
Balwant Singh.
किस कोर्स में MBA इन रियल स्टेट एंड अर्बन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर से रिलेटेड
है? आज आपके लिए खास मौका है, कैसा फील हो रहा है, क्या एक्सपीरियंस है जब तक आपके कोर्स?
बहुत अच्छा फील हो रहा है. मैं 2 साल मैंने यहाँ गुजारे. बहुत बढ़िया फैकल्टी है यहाँ की, टीचर्स हैं हमारे बहुत डेडिकेटेड हैं, और बहुत कुछ सीखा है इन 2 सालों में. और आज इनफैक्ट मुझे गोल्ड मेडल मिला है इस
कोर्स. बात करें एमबीए की, बात करें और कॉलेज की, एमबीए और कॉलेज में क्या अंतर लगता है?
एमएटी में जो पढ़ाने वाले हैं वो काफी, एक तो बहुत काफी अच्छी क्वालिफिकेशंस के साथ है. दूसरा यहाँ का इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर जो है, जो क्लासरूम्स हैं, जो पढ़ाने के तरीके हैं, दे ऑल वेरी, इट्स वेरी वेरी नाइस एंड इट्स अ वेरी वेल मैनेज्ड एंड ऑर्गेनाइज्ड कॉलेज. मैं एक्चुअली ऑलरेडी आर्मी में सर्विंग कर्नल हूँ. मुझे तो छुट्टी दी गई थी 2 साल की एक अपने क्वालिफिकेशन बढ़ाने के लिए, तो मैं तो फौज में वापस जा रहा हूँ. मैं कलकत्ता के पास पानागढ़.